Jinger Duggar showed off her long legs in tiny shorts and debuted her new hairstyle after her brother Josh was arrested for child pornography. Jinger, 27, was spotted out in the streets during her evening stroll. The counting on alum was pushing the twin carriage stroller, which had her little ones inside, across the street. Jinger and her husband, Jeremy Vuolo, 33, share their two daughters, Evangeline Jo, 8 months, and Felicity Nicole, 3. The former reality star wore blue shorts, a large white t-shirt, and sneakers, as she also rocked in the tiny shorts, which showed off her long and slender legs. With her hair tied in a ponytail, the ex-TV star debuted her recent haircut in public. Need to change. In a new selfie, Jinger showed off her shoulder-length haircut tied back with a small clip. She smiled while wearing a bright blue dress that matched her eye color. Jinger wrote, "Sometimes you just need to change the hair up a bit." Jeremy gushed over his wife's look as he commented, "More selfies, please." Despite her conservative family's rule of girls keeping their hair long, which was upheld by her parents Jim Bob and Michelle Duggar, some of her siblings showed support for the new haircut. Jessa, Jinger's 28-year-old sister, commented, "Love it. Boil it down." Jinger and Jeremy recently launched a new TikTok page with intentions to spread hope after Josh's arrest. However, the couple was slammed by fans when Jeremy claimed that there are only two religions. Despite mentioning that there are over 4,200 religions, he then claimed that when you boil it down, there are actually only two religions. He continued, "One is the religion of man's achievements and the other is the religion of Jesus' achievements. The one says you can earn salvation, nirvana, or freedom by what you do." Fans rushed to the comments to slam Jeremy as they reminded him that there are thousands of religions and Jesus wasn't even a Christian. The arrest. The two were supportive of TLC's decision when Counting On got axed due to her brother Josh's arrest and child pornography charges. The 33-year-old Duggar son has been awaiting his trial from home confinement, and if he's convicted could serve 20 years in prison. Josh could be fined up to $250,000 for each count. Josh's wife Anna, who is currently pregnant with their 7th child, has stayed strong by her husband's side despite the shocking charges. A source previously told The Sun that Anna has been pointing the finger at everyone else for what has happened to Josh. She's falling out with family members and isolating herself. The couple shares their 6 kids: Mackenzie, 11, Michael, 9, Mariella, 1, Mason, 3, Meredith, 5, and Marcus, 7.
That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.